Hey, what's up, guys? Got off of work early today. I've got some stuff to take care of. And got to go to San Antonio, which is about a two-hour drive for me. And I have my quads with me. So while I'm out, I'm going to try and find a cool spot to fly. All right, guys, I'm here. Parking on the side of the road. Looks like a pretty cool spot. I don't think anyone will bother me. Look, there's a tower to dive. Got some trees to go around. There's the fire station over there. There is a cop car over there. Hopefully he'll leave me alone if there's a cop over there. So yeah, let's rip this. Alright guys, this spot was pretty cool, but I'm only going to fly one pack here. And I'm going to keep going on my trip and see what else I can fly. So, on to the next spot, I guess. Guys, I made it to San Antonio. I'm on my way to my mom's house. I'm actually on my mom's road right now. This is it. I found a couple cool spots. Nothing like to freak out over, but a couple cool spots that were fun to fly. But I'm at my mom's house, or at least I'm about to be there. And she's got some acreage out here, and it's mostly open. So I'm gonna do a little bit more flying. And then call it a day.